sports coverage of the National Football League takes us to the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. Today, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the Green Bay Packers and the Los Angeles Rams. And off we go from SoFi Stadium. It's a squibber picked up around the 27. And he'll be set up with good field position here as he gets this up over the 40-yard line.
But that return gives him a golden opportunity to go out in front. How will the defense respond after giving up that type of a return?
On first down at Stafford. And incomplete to open things up.
He did an okay job of absorbing the hit, just couldn't secure the football through the catch.
And he was right there on the spot and forced the incompletion. That's something defenders work on all the time. If you're there, make the contact, but continue to work your way through the receiver so that he can't possess the football and turn it into a catch.
Stafford popping this forward. It's a jet sweep.
And a lot of times, these plays, they either go for nothing or they go for big yardage. And here, they got to the outside, turned it upfield, and ended up getting a nice little gain out of it.
From the 50, Stafford. He'll get this into the hands of Van Jefferson. And he is going to have a Rams first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. So opening drive, third down, they complete the slant to move the sticks.
And ordinarily, it's a high percentage pass when you throw it. And receivers like to run that route because it gets the ball in their hands pretty quickly. Just a couple of quick steps upfield, break towards the middle, the ball should be there, and then they can get do some work afterwards. Well, I think that was good strategy there, trying to go right back to him after the last completion. But this time, the defense was all over it, and they got there to bring that one up.
To throw on second and 10, Stafford, and he's going to go down. They get to him back at the 40. Devondre Campbell flies in to blow that play up. So now Stafford and the Rams.
Yo, Mike McKay.
Staring up at a third and long.
Such a... I missed a kick. No, I didn't.
Extra point by Gay is up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. After the touchdown, it's Gay to kick this in the air. On the return, it's Taylor.
Yo, he literally ran him over.
Keep your balls in your mouth.
Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up first and 10 at the 20. Throwing to start the drive. Rodgers. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away.
You threw that? You're a goof. Mikhail, you're a mic muted. That was a great pass. Too bad it's out of bounds.
Example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open just a little
Yo, this is different. Madden's different, bro. That's cap. That's cool. I'm winning. This nigga sucks.
Looking for to get to that spot on the field, that'll allow you to do a lot.